bad.
I don't need a weapon to kill assholes like you.
Oh shit. I feel like that wouldn't kill a guy. I should like throw him on his neck or something. Gotta watch my stamina, because I know last time I did this, I ran out of stamina. Couldn't see the key, it's white on white.
Goodbye, shitty prison cell. It's been a real slice of heaven.
I still don't think that's going to kill anyone.
Two dead subjects have escaped from the quarters.
They speak English too.
Permission to use firearms has been granted.
I knew she was here.
Seems like Gana. They say you can.
Oh, he has a gun. Serpentine, serpentine. Take out the guy with the gun, huh? Oh, no, I can't even stop. Ran out of stamina again. See? Just my problem. I also know that if I just kind of run around here, I'll eventually lose them, and they'll just be like, oh, where'd he go? I just don't know the distance between them. Oh. Because last time I just ran right there. Stop it, dude. I'm shooting at me, bitch. Yeah, last time I just went behind there and I just tried to move in the shelf and they all kind of just like stopped following me. What if I run all the way over here first? Oh damn, they're sprinting. Thought I was gonna lose them, I guess not. Okay, we gotta stop fucking around now. We have enough stamina for these guys. Yep. Go on here, go up here. All right, good deal. All right, now we go over here, control these, help out. They are flawless. Help when I can. It's not all the time, but you know, just whenever I could do it. Whenever it's in my best interest. Oh, hi. square thingy thingy. Alright. We're the best. DJ Khaled. Whoosh. I love doing that. That's one thing of Resident Evil 6 that I actually really like is the sliding. Fucking love that. Really gets me going. Look at that. Whoop! Hold on. I do want to see this, though.
Jake!
Bro, let her show what she got, dude. She's not even naked. God, that bugs me. My dude's over here with the shirt off. She'd probably, I would be eyeing him. I'm like, dude, you got a nice body. Congrats.
I have to let my superiors know I'm
you know, if you got it, flaunt it.
But first, we need a way to contact them.
And this explode. I'm the best teammate ever. Ah, fuck it, why not? Oh, shit! I fucked that one up. I still got him. I'm the best.
What the hell's this?
Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted to do. I don't know how Jake knew that, but... it was exactly what I wanted to do. Oh god, it's a spider! I got him. Everyone get the fuck out of my way! Everyone move! You gotta step on him. Oh, what the fuck? And then he ran right into her. That's fucked. So what's in here? Wow, nothing? That's cool. Oh, dang. Like a honeymoon room. Fuck whatever this thing is. What is this, fucking Alien Isolation? I'm good. Outlast? I don't need a locker. I have a fucking gun. Dude, where am I? Does anyone know where I am? Okay, so she's over there. I have confidence in her. She can handle that. I'll go over here. I'll go this way. Alright. Teamwork. I thought there was something you could do here. What was something? You grab this, this. Oh, I have no more. Okay. Here, we'll grab one of these. Boop. Just like that. Wait, what was the point of doing that? Okay, I saw Fallout do that once. I'm like, oh, we must have to do that to get everything fucking... Yeah, I'm just dumb. I'm sorry. Fucking flawless. She does some shit, and I'm just like, oh, let me do that. And then... she just grab it? I don't agree with that. Watch the slide. Whoop. Take out their knees. Are those sneeze? My god, dude. I'm fucking dying out here. Oh, fuck. Oh, wait. Sorry, my head's all fucked up now. I go this way. Sorry.
I'll tell you this. It took a lot of money to build something this big.
No kidding. I never saw anything outside the one crappy room they had me in.
Three medallions for the west. It says it takes 10 medallions to gain passage to the east.
All we have to do now is find the rest of them.
So, what they have you doing for the past 6 months?
You know, they were trying to research the virus I'm carrying. It was the same thing I went through after Raccoon City. It was just as shitty the second one.
Jeez.
Damn it.
Sorry.
Wrong button. Oh, health. I don't think he's dead. I hear a little pitter patter. The fuck, where'd he go? No, for real, where'd he go? He just kind of disappeared. Oh, shit. Don't worry, I got the real threat here. Flawless, that was not the type. Remember when that one guy watching was disappointed because I was using infinite ammo? I remember that. That was a good time. This is the room I blew up. I remember this room. I don't know why I did that. Whoa, I missed that the first time. There's a weird little slide landing. Thank you. Okay, she must want to... Okay. Time is it? 4:30. Fuck, we gotta hurry up.
Let's go.
This is chapter 3, right?
Much for conversation.
Good. I was sick of this place anyway.
Then the tank comes in.
You kidding me?
Oh crap! Run!
Oh, Floss, you need help getting up here?
Sherry, this way!
Might be. Oh, this is not good. The dude's already fucking dead. Oh, that was close.
Come on.
It's a shitty fucking camera angle. Never mind.
Come on, enough already.
Okay, Bruce Lee, relax. You got that lever, Kronk?
How the hell do I get over there?
I want that though.
Swing off that statue if I got it to the right angle.
Oh, I'm so miserable with this game. Can't wait to go back and play some more Dead Space.
Thanks for the opening. Sherry, found a bike. Just hold on.
Okay. literally stuck. God, that almost sucked. That's all I wanted was this, dang. Chapter 3. Alright, gotta be, I'm great.